on what happened. The more I use my power, the more I see how little control I have over what happens. Now Max Caulfield exists in two, or maybe three different realities. How can I have a destiny? I wonder if Chloe would hate me for keeping her alive. But I couldn't do it. Thinking about all these lifelines almost makes my head hurt worse than the rewind.